In this lesson, I'll show you a little bit about the buzz. The buzz is very important for playing trumpet. All sound is vibration, and for playing trumpet, that vibration comes right here at your lips. So the buzz is very important for your tone quality, for your range, for your endurance, all of these things. So it's very important to have a good buzz. Part of the good buzz is taking a very deep breath. If you look at one of the later videos, I'll show you exactly how to take a really good breath. So for right now, you don't even need to worry about that. Just take a really large breath. When you form your embouchure, you want the corners here to be very tight and loose in the middle. So if you say the letter M, or if you pretend that you maybe eat a piece of lemon, so that makes the corners tight here and loose in the middle. So you're going to take a deep breath, those tight corners, and just blow your air through the lips, and you should get a sound something like this. Your sound might be higher, it might be lower, it might be less focused, but what you're after is a very deep tone, rich tone, and steady as you can make it. So it should sound something like this. There you go. If you want some more exercises about what you can do with the buzz, different ways to buzz, that sort of thing, check out All About Trumpet. There's plenty of exercises in there. And just keep practicing it. When you do practice it, take a very deep breath and hold it for as long as you can, as steady as you can. Try higher, try lower, try different things. Just experiment. And again, you want a deep breath and a really full, rich tone. Good luck.